Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Shoei here again, and today we're going to be doing a quick wig tutorial. We're going to review this wig, but it's a quick tutorial, and this video is brought to you by Wig Types. And today we're going to be reviewing Salmina from Autre, and this is from their Lace Front HD collection. So this wig is very simple. This is why this video is so short. I had already cut the lace prior to this video, but this wig is just pretty much a curly hair wig. I think this wig is perfect for the fall and winter time, especially with the color, which, by the way, the color that I'm wearing is DR/ginger brown, and it's just this beautiful ginger color, and it does have a couple of highlights around the hair. I think that the color is beautifully done. This wig is just a single parting space unit, and so it is very easy to apply. It'll be like real easy for a beginner or for somebody who just wants to put something on real quick. Now here's a couple of things with this wig. I would definitely suggest that you open up the parting space. I didn't really do that in this video just because I didn't feel like it. I felt like it looked good enough without me opening up the parting space, but I would definitely suggest that you do that as well. And I would definitely run the hot comb on top of my head, and you'll see me doing that later on. But anyways, this wig is pretty long as well, so if you like really long hair, I want to say this wig is about 28 inches to 30 inches. Like, it's pretty long, and it has a lot of hair, like a lot, sis. Now, as in terms of the hairline isn't like super duper natural per se. I would leave out some of the lace so that you could play around with the baby hairs, because this wig does have baby hairs in it. You can glue it if you want to too, but sis, I decided to just put my combs on, put her on, and go. I did spray some of my T-Gen revitalizing like hair conditioner on it, but you don't have to do this obviously, or you can just put wig spray, because I like to tame the hairs a little bit. I feel like the hairs were just too much. And I did also put powder on my lace instead of plucking the parting space, so that's why I just didn't feel the need to do that. Now, last thing is, this wig definitely is big head friendly. I did not braid my hair underneath this. Like, I'm literally wearing a bun underneath this wig, and I double capped it. And the reason why I did that is because this wig was so full that I did not feel the need to braid my hair. But if you really want a nice flat foundation underneath your wig, I would definitely recommend that you do braid your hair. I am small headed, but I did not adjust my straps or anything like that. So this was like a quick and go type of look. It wasn't anything where I was trying to do too much. And I mean, the significance of it was to show you guys that this wig is super easy to install. But yes, that is all I have for you guys. She does come in different colors, by the way, if you're interested. But that is all I have for you guys. This wig is really gorgeous. The texture is really nice, and I feel like it's definitely perfect for the fall season, which is among us, and also winter time. But yes, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Let me know if you have tried this style from Autre. Also, make sure that you check out Wig Types. I will be putting the link below where you can purchase this wig. Make sure that you definitely check them out for other stylish wigs such as this one in affordable prices. Also, make sure that you follow me on Instagram at @PerataKnowsBest. And sis, if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, go ahead and do that, because I have other videos such as this one and other categories such as lifestyle, makeup, and whatnot on my channel. So yes, make sure that you do subscribe, and if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. I will see you guys soon, and I will let the rest of this video play. Bye.